What's on TV highlights for Thursday? It's goodbye for now to Dairy Girls and hello to the TV series of The Young Offenders. Also, the intriguing Animals with Cameras continues on BBC One. The Young Offenders, RTE2, 9:30 p.m. The hit movie about lovable quirk rogues Connor and Jock has been turned into a very welcome TV series. It follows the coming-of-age adventures of the two friends as they navigate their awkward teenage years, hatching plans and adventures to help distract from their tough home lives and their inability to stay out of trouble at school. Filmed in Cork last summer, Alex Murphy and Chris Whalley reprise their roles from the film on which the television series, and also returning is Hilary Rose, who plays Connor's long-suffering mother, Mairead. PJ Gallagher returns in a new role with other familiar characters including Sergeant Healy, Dominic McHale, and Billy Murphy. Shane Casey. Newcomers to the TV show include Demi Isaac Oviawe and Jennifer Berry, along with Orla Fitzgerald. Dairy Girls, Channel 4, 10 p.m. and tonight's final episode of the first series, Erin, Saoirse Monica Jackson, is over the moon when she manages, through dubious means, to secure herself the position of editor of the school magazine, The Habit. Especially when she uncovers an explosive story. Orla has become obsessed by step aerobics, and Jerry is in trouble with Mom Mary for losing the docket for the photos from her birthday party. Elsewhere, there's romance on the horizon for Aunt Sarah. Animals with Cameras, BBC One, 8 p.m. No, not a new series about the paparazzi, but a groundbreaking show in which Gordon Buchanan and a team of scientists put cameras on animals to reveal captivating footage from their hidden lives. On tonight's second episode, Gordon is in Namibia where he meets cheetah conservationist Marlies van Vuren, who wants to know whether the three orphan cheetahs she has raised have developed the skills needed to hunt for themselves in the wild. Onboard cameras are worn by cheetahs hunting in Africa for the first time, allowing us to see how the cheetahs choose their prey. The footage shows a close call for the trio and reveals whether their hunting has actually progressed.